Hi, this is Lady Days Vintage with my MP3 deal. I know this has been done a million times, but I really just wanted to do mine to give props to somebody that let me know. Me and the hubby were at Joe's Crab Shack, or Crab Shack Joe's, however you pronounce it, I'm not really quite sure. And we were eating, and that, I mean, we had a great meal. As we were leaving there, it popped up a video from Snazzy Couponer. So I said, let me watch this. CVS was right across the street, and I had anticipated going there anyway because I had a $64 ECB, and I said, I'm gonna buy the MP3 player and some other things and try to roll this out because I had to get rid of this $64. So I said, okay, so let me just watch it and see what it says. So then she says, oh, the MP3 players are ringing up $9.99. We were right across the street. And my husband is like, what? Huh? I was like about to get out the car and run across the street. So in any event, I went there, right? And I asked the cashier, well, man, she was like a junior manager or something like that. I asked her, where were they at? She says, oh, they're in aisle 9. So I go to aisle 9, they're not there. So then I come back to her, I said, there's nothing there. So she walks me back to aisle 9, and she's like, oh, well, let me go look. And she's just moving just as slow as she's talking. And I'm like, come on, lady. So she's just moving. So she disappears and goes somewhere. I have no idea where the heck she went. So I look behind the counter, the cash register, and they're up in the window. But they have the $49 sign on them. So I asked the cashier, I said, can you get me one of those? So he gets it, and I said, I didn't want to grab the two if they were going to ring up $49.99, $48 or whatever they were supposed to be on sale for. Any of it, so he rings them up, and it, sure enough, it rings up $9.99. So he gets scared, and he goes to her. Ms. Lazy now decides to appear out of nowhere. And so then he says, oh, it's ringing up $9.99. She says, it's got a $49.99 tag on it. You are not getting it for $9.99. It's a glitch in the system. So I said, excuse me? She says, you are not getting it for $9.99. I don't know where these people get off talking to people like that. I really just don't, especially when I'm giving my money. The reason you have a job is for people like me coming to the store. So she says, you're not getting it for that. So I said, really? So at that point, he had scanned my card and scanned that. So ECB for $5 came out. I still don't even know what the heck that was for. I think it was from the beauty club or something like that. So then he's pulling it out and he's tearing it off another piece of paper. She was like, and she can use that. And she goes in and manually puts in $49.99 in the thing. So I said, sweetheart, I said, you can go ahead and void that out. And I said, on the back of that ECB there, I said, I want you to write the store number and the district manager's telephone number. So she's like, well, you could talk to the manager. He's right behind you. So I said, is that the district manager? I wouldn't even turn around because whoever it was standing behind me the whole day on time. And I said, opted not to say anything. So I wouldn't give them the courtesy of a face-to-face. So then she says she thinks she's going to get this for $9.99. There's a glitch in the system. It's ringing up $9.99. I put it in for $49.99. So then he says, it was an email last night. It's $9.99. See why I don't pay to be evil? See why I don't pay? I just could not believe her entire attitude. So I told the guy, I said, go ahead and give me the second one. So I got two of them at that particular store. Good thing about big families, because I got a card and dragged them along with me. So that's how we were able to get eight today. And there's some other things going on out there. I happened to go to another one closer to my home. And she was like, how did you find them? So I took two and she took two. But I'm starting to see some other correlation between some other things that when you get to the store, they're all gone. I don't think that I don't want to step on anybody's toes. But I'm thinking that they shouldn't be allowed to get any of this stuff before, you know, it's out on the floor for at least 48 hours or something like that. I don't think that's fair. Because they have an absolute advantage. So I heard BM Shank's video, and they said that a video camera. So I said, oh, so I said, let me just play this along a little bit more. So then I said, listen, can you scan the camera for me? So she says, what camera? I said, that camera. So I really wasn't pointing in any direction. I figured, let me see where she's gonna go. So she says, well, I've been scanning it, and as she's walking to it, I'm like, Eureka, that's a nice camera. So she's like, I've been scanning it since 2 o'clock. So I said, oh. She said, yeah, they told us to bring up everything out the basement. So I said, oh, okay. So she said, yeah, but I've been scanning it since 2 and it's not ringing up. So she said, I tried it again the last time at 4 o'clock. So she's just spilling her guts right about now. I felt like I had a hot light, you know, in my hand. So she's just spilling everything. So I said, yeah. So I said, what about the other one? She said, what other one? So I said, well, damn, okay, that was it. She was nothing else left. So I said, okay. So she said, yeah. She said, well, I'm trying in the morning. I said, yeah, okay, there better be a couple here in the morning for me. So she was like, yeah, no, I got you, I got you. So, okay, yeah, but I'm not, you know, too much feeling that. I know I got squeaky voice. Whenever I get upset, I get squeaky voice. My husband tells me that all the time. Put some bass in your voice. So all that squeakiness. Anyway. I just had a thought. Anyway, but these, I like this one better. I don't know which was newer or older, but I'm understanding that they have are notorious for having problems. The cashier said they thought they were at stop keeping them because, keeping them in stock rather, because they were notorious for having issues. This one here in the box has a 4.3 inch screen, and this one only has a 2.8 inch screen. So there is a big difference in the size. I thought maybe there was this different packaging, but it wasn't. So I didn't cash in any of my things. I just was doing it and doing it and doing it and doing it. I'll take care of them. They give me a hard way to go about these daggone cash cards. I don't know why. It's always drama. So I have to be in the mood to really sit down and do it. But I still have a bunch of can you see? Still have a bunch of them I have to cash in. And bingo, I still have my $64 one. I have to get rid of this. That was the plan, to get rid of that today. And I don't know what to do. I said, I got to find something else big. But be on the lookout. Oh, and then I watched Pagan Art Dude. And he pulled out another one that was on sale too. So go check out his channel. And if you're in New York, please don't be listening to my video and trying to get my sales before I get there. I'm going to save you some. But trying to get the ahead of me, okay? Anyway, no, I'm just kidding. There's enough for everybody. I'm truly just kidding. Oh gosh, that's the Whitney Houston thing in the background. I'm sorry, I just realized it's kind of loud. So that was it. I had a good day. I didn't get anything else. I was like on a mission, like a freaking crackhead, looking for MP3 players today. So that was it. That was it. I just went from store to store to store with family members, like whoever I can grab. Up. Come on. Come with me. So that was it. I'll see what happens tomorrow. Maybe they may fix the glitch. But anyway, they know that these are ringing up $9.99. Both managers told me that they had them in a system to ring up at that price. Now, whether the glitch is that you're not supposed to get the $10 back, or maybe that they just want to get these out of stock because they are such a problem. But I'm thinking even at $10, you're going to have problems. People are going to take them back if they're still going to be a problem. So I didn't get the correlation between the two with that, you know. I don't know, maybe they figure if they paid you, then you wouldn't bring them back. I don't know. I really don't know. But I'm going to open it up and see if it does work and what the situation is. If anybody has tried these, please let me know what the outcome has been. Okay, give me a thumbs up. And again, Snazzy Couponer, I'm going to put her, I'm honestly going to put her link at the bottom of my, in the description box. She always is out there in the field, reporting from the field. And that's the kind of person I like. I haven't hooked up my phone yet. So when I do, when I figure out how to do my iPhone, the video thing, whatever, I'll be reporting from the field too. Okay, be blessed. Give me a thumbs up if you like what you see. As always, comments, suggestions are always welcome. Take care. Bye-bye. Mm-hmm.